Dear brothers and sisters, a metaphor taken from a scientific truth can help us to understand the reality and the wonderful effects of our being Christian. That the feast of the baptism of the Lord reminds us of. Science teaches us that light is made up of electromagnetic waves, which in themselves are not bright. Consequently, although this truth may leave us somewhat bewildered, the universe is dark. Neither the sun nor the stars shine, and the moon does not reflect the sunlight. It's our eyes and our brain, wonderful gifts from God, which perceive and interpret these waves as light and allow us to see the beauty of the universe created by God. But God created us to see Him, the Creator, be filled with this divine life and be eternally happy with Him in heaven. That's why God, with the history of salvation, with the Paschal Mystery accomplished by Jesus, His Son, and through the baptism in the Holy Spirit, purifying us, He opened the eyes of our hearts, as St. Paul reminds us, because we were able to see in His light His great, boundless, divine beauty. Dear brothers and sisters, it's all for now. Ciao, and God bless you always.